eaten the best of street food and I've eaten the best of fine dining. But this experience of eating in a restaurant that is yet to open, tasting and testing the food that is going to go on the menu, this experience is absolutely awesome. When we first met the Reddys almost a decade ago, they were a regular office-going couple. But since then, they have turned successful entrepreneurs.
We were actually totally fed up of our 9-to-5 jobs, so decided to start something on our own. So there's Organica.
First, it was Organica, making the best of organic foods. The next stop was Pills & More, a pharmacy and convenience store. And now, a restaurant. A trade which is closest to the couple's heart.
I've always been a techie guy, but loved food, loved cooking, and my passion for food and the love for food, I always wanted to have a restaurant on my own. And finally, I've been able to get into that business. I've ventured into several other businesses, but then this is something which I always love to do. And now I'm going to enjoy the food that we make.
Imagine finally that we have our own restaurant and we are actually deciding on the food, the taste. Everything has been meticulously planned and chosen.
Knowing their passion for food and the single-minded dedication to succeed, Kalpak is all set to satisfy your taste buds.